Net zero is important to me because I've got two little boys and I want them to inherit a world that they can enjoy like we currently do. I hope COP26 will deliver a unified approach. We can do this, but only if we all pull together.